Producer Prerna Arora of Kriyaj Entertainment along with partner Arjun and Kapoor were at the ITC Maratha Andheri, Mumbai. They had thrown a lavish party for the media on success of the production house doing so many films and all huge hits like Rustam, Toilet Ek Prem Katha and Padman. Prerna talked about her upcoming projects and all under production as well as a case in the High Court regarding director Abhishek Kapoor. Let's hear from Prerna as she spoke about her journey and enjoy the party that was given for the media.
Teenon film release hui hai aur chauthi abhi aane wali hai to ek kabhi hum log ne ek bhi success party ki nahi hai Kriyaj ke sath jo hum karenge abhi. I think hopefully after Pari I think we'll plan a big party for the film industry as well as all the media together, and we're looking forward for that. We're doing two films now because there's a 5-film deal which we had with Akshay Sir day one, and that's where we are. When time will open the name and as soon as Akshay Sir is ready to speak about it. बिल्कुल बनाएंगे न्यूकमर्स के साथ हमें काम करना है बिकॉज इट्स अबाउट टैलेंट टुडे पहली बात है खुद को एस्टैब्लिश करना पड़ता है जब हम दूसरों को सपोर्ट कर पाएँ सो इस हिसाब से अभी वी आर डेफिनेटली वर्किंग विद लॉट ऑफ न्यू डायरेक्टर्स आई थिंक हमारे फिल्म कंपनी में बहुत न्यू डायरेक्टर्स हमने ऑलरेडी काम कर लिया बट वील बी वर्किंग विद न्यूकमर्स नाउ ऑल्सो टुडे वी सेड वी आर मीटिंग टू सेलिब्रेट सक्सेस बट लाइक राइट नाउ एवरीथिंग शैल बी टेकन केयर ऑफ वी हैव गॉन टू वी आर सीकिंग जस्टिस फ्रॉम द हाई कोर्ट एंड एट द सेम टाइम आई थिंक देयर वुड बी मे बी moves here today to maybe come together and make the film. Anything can happen, so it's too early for us to comment. Yes, it is our film. Right now there is something which is not, we're trying to figure out the right way to do things in a very classy and elegant way rather than speaking anything and commenting on anybody. We are nobody to speak on anybody individually. But abhi hum log wait kar rahe hain ki abhi kuch din mein pata chal jayega.